Hey guys, Boxes here. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 2.8. Final chapter prologue. I'm so glad to be playing this, finally. I pre-ordered this like a day before the game came out. I couldn't be happier with it. I've been playing Dream Drop Distance in my own time. But I think the thing you guys are most here for is in the title of the video. 0.2 Birth by Sleep, a Fragmentary Passage. I haven't spoiled myself for this at all, and I'm proud of myself for that. And I finally get to play it here with you guys. And I'm just excited to play it, because this is going to be the first Kingdom Hearts game on my channel, too. So, let's get right into it. See you guys there. Yes. Guys, here it is. Here it is. Oh, I'm excited. I've already seen the opening on YouTube. That I kind of spoiled myself for anyways. But yeah. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I can't contain it. The water effects out and the graphics. Unreal Engine 4 is the shit. Kingdom Hearts 0.2, Birth by Sleep, a Fragmentary Passage. Good opening. Loved it. Now. Menu screen. I'm not even gonna wait. New game. Standard or proud? I think I might go proud. Proud? I think we go standard since this is our first time playing. Starting here. And I think we'll be starting here. Did anybody else see that reference in the corner? Think what that is in the comments, that reference in the corner. Anybody who gets it, I will reply with gratitude.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us.
Yes, Sid.
As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. Thus, we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago.
This looks so
Ventus,
clean.
Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him.
Yes, Sid, that's too much.
But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
No.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
I hope I didn't skip something really important. I think I did.
Could it be?
Oh, we're back here. I remember this. That new opening. I don't know. Oh, Dark World. Towards the Castle of Dreams. Okay, so I think I skipped something important there. So what I'll do is I'll go back, I'll find out if I missed anything, and I'll put it in the video. If it's not in the video, all well. Be right back. Looks like I can't go back and view it, but I think we're good anyways. Is there anything back here? Got you on fast. Back here. Because we can go back here. There's nothing back here. That's what it is. Absolutely nothing. But that beautiful sight right there. Anyway. So, we need to head to the Castle of Dreams. And we're in Dark World. If I remember correctly, the world is... We're in the realm of darkness. Hence the name Dark World. Okay. So... block.
Hey.
Attack. Eh. Oh, the Keyblade. Oh, man. I miss Master Ericus, man. Anyway. Oh, I cannot wait to fight on this. Ooh, it's gonna be so much fun. And she runs really fast, too. Okay. I've seen.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness?
I don't know, actually. It shouldn't be. And shatter. Oh god. Here we go.
Yep. You're gone.
Oh, it's like clean. Anything else? There's some more.
Enough. Hey, you're gone. Farewell.
The music is going in.
There's no time in the realm of darkness.
Ooh.
I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
You figured right. That music went in, though. The soundtrack is awesome in this game already. I don't know, I might turn it down a tiny bit. See if you can hear me. But, okay, hold on. Be right back. Okay, so you could customize it. Okay. So this is where it is. I hope you guys can hear me. If you hear my squeals, that's me being happy that I'm playing this game finally. It looks so good. Unreal Engine 4 is like the best thing Square could have done for this game. What is this? Oh no. That's not good.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Oh! Frozen Stream. Oh yeah, this is new to the game too. This is cool, what? I wanna know when she learned that. Cause that's very new. Oh, the chest too. A potion. That's good. Okay. Oh, this cutscene.
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place.
Oh god. It's an armada.
It looks like worse things are stirring.
Oh god, there's so many.
Enough!
Okay. I love them. Ooh. That finished. That finished, though. Okay, so it just ends like that. Okay, I can make it. Okay, we can't go this way. So it's very much on a set path. That I notice. This is gonna be multi-episodes, that could be one long sitting. It can't be. I got a trophy. And the streets.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
The eyes, everything is good. This is what the games used to look like. Compared to now. Oh, this is actually sad. Hold on. Twitter had to look now to then. It's amazing. And that game used to be on PSP. Oh, this is sad. Oh. The things that's happened to this trio, man, it's unfair beyond belief.
Here, too, everyone in this world thought that they were safe.
Yeah.
Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
That's the truth about it. Objectives. To quit your reward with clothing and accessories. Yeah. Oh well. I'm not doing that. If you get something, I'm not putting it on. Yeah, those are things. I'm not doing that though. I'm just gonna stick with the original. Castle Town.
Yep. Hey! Yeah! Ha!
What are those?
Ha!
Now, what do we have here in Castle Town?
Hey!
So it's heals. Oh, here we go. This part was in a playable demo. That was at E3. Yeah, that comes good.
The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, these things.
If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
Hit it. You gotta hit it. That thing is big. The effects are really good. That gives us another hour backwards. Before. It also is towards the road.
Knew it.
God, it looks so good. I can't get over how good the visuals are. Oh, we get to have magic now. Yes. I like how the title cards move too. It's a nice effect. Oh, MP. Ah, the MP bar. Infamous MP bar. And magic items. Shortcuts.
If I find enough gears, I can restore the road.
Uh-huh. There's all the shortcuts. Now, let's get the gears. Now look backwards. See how it's all destroyed? Yeah. Crazy, isn't it? Ooh, chest. Oh, no, map. That's good. Oh god.
Farewell. Enough.
Is that it? That's it. Okay. Now, where would said gears be at? That's the question. Oh, save point. That's good.
Is that one on the bridge?
Oh yeah, I see it. So we head this way. Oh, I heard that. What are you?
Yeah, hey, yeah, hey, you're done.
Yeah. Oh, that thunder.
Enough.
I've got AQUA'S best attributes now. Now, let's get back up here. Okay. Now I have to go up here. Pop up some of these. There we go.
You're done.
Yeah, I gotta do a full combo. Oh. Okay. Oh, Sherlock, I remember this. I forget what it is though. Okay. I actually like spies it out. The attention to detail is amazing. There we go. Okay, that was weird. Aha! I knew it had a voice. Got lost.
Enough!
Not cool. And more? Oh, okay. Think we got them all. Yeah, just see me down here. How are you now? Oh god. Oh,
farewell!
I didn't even know this one was here. Like, yes. Okay, I see. We're going this way, right? Yes. I need to find a way to get up there. Like so? Or no? That's a definite no. Aha! Okay, now we need to get to that thing.
I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Oh yeah, I can, yep. That's definitely a gear. I like how fast he reacts too. Oh, we got about all of them. Yo, chest. Another potion. That's good. I haven't had to use QL yet anyways.
Yep. Hey! Rest! Hard! Hey! Farewell!
Good. What more to find. We'll need to find one more. Double flight, yes. Now, where's the last one? Oh, we just gotta drop the car.
Yes, yep! Hard! Hey, hey! Enough! There's an underground path. Interesting.
Huh. Is it frozen? What's down here? Oh, another gear. Okay.
Hey! Yeah! Hey! Farewell!
Hey, we did it! Situation commands. I see. So I need to press triangle at the right time. Press which one I want if I need to. Okay. So the situation is like you're transforming your battle style. Ooh.
Farewell! You're gone!
Ooh, I like that a lot. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for here comes the shockwave. Okay, it's over. That's cool though. That lightning command is on point. Okay. Let's pretend we didn't see that. Yeah, this is a flawless game. But it's not flawless. I'm not gonna say that. It's an incredibly good game. Since it just started. Oh. Hey, yes, how about we save? And do I keep going? Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna end the episode here. I think this has gone on a good bit. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you saw and want to see more, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to become a potential cable winner of the day. Watch more videos like this. Roxas out. See you tomorrow.